He never lived for his wife. But can he die for her?